All right, we have a guy grinding a rail, and we already know where this is going. There's only one way this can end. Yeah, the guy's hand's in the way, and that is going to be pain for his testicles. Yeah, that's no fun. What I really want to know is, what was the purpose of the kid in the rail in the middle? He's not even holding the camera or anything. He's just in the way. Oh, this poor guy. All he had to do was not be standing there, and yep, that's painful. That's no good.